These shoes have seen it all. Earlier on in the week, we had torrential rain, knee-deep in mud in places, but now the sun has come out and thousands are able to enjoy the fabulous grounds of Windsor Castle for Windsor 2016. It really is the most fabulous spring day for people to enjoy the very best of equestrian sport in one of the most famous parks in the whole country.